Hello and assalamu alaikum. So, what do you think I'm going to teach you guys today? What we're gonna do today? We are going to see how to draw our water drops. Isn't that awesome? Let me show you how to draw water drops. That's how you make a water drop. I'm joking. Let me draw this up. Okay, so we are drawing the water drops on the black paper with the white.
Let's start it.
Just make few of the water drops. Make few of the water drops. Oh, something stuck to my booklet. Few of the water drops. Few of the water drops. Few of the water drops. Okay, I'm going to just. Just a lighter touch. I'm just like you have seen the water drops, but the thing is, we're doing here, we're making the water drop, the shape of a water drop, and then we're gonna just do a little bit of color on it, just fill it up, make it look like a water drops. Try to make on the edges and the bottom a little bit darker using the. See, it's a little bit kind of starting to look like that. Water drops. Is it like you might have noticed? It's really easy. Something really easy. When you look at it, you're like, oh my god, how did they do that? But when you try on your own, then it's pretty easy. Pretty easy, lemon squeezy. I have a blue color in my head. But make sure you keep the color inside the round area, not like it. If you're taking it outside, it's gonna look like something else. easy peasy. Just a little bit starting to look like a water drops. Nothing. What is it? Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Just need a little bit of the touch of the water.